Hope I didn't change the settings back to. Oh, I did. Okay. Fix that. Game has a weird resolution. God, I reset up my stuff to be. Huh, that's weird. Time's my favorite. For some reason. Stopped. Capturing the game. Oh, there we go. Down a bit. Anything else? Oh. Second, I forgot to open up PNG tuber. My bad. My bad. First one. I don't know if it's the one that you guys are getting today. And that's where we're at in the story. Oh, that's what happened. I'm silly. Oh, it's not gonna work. Another one. For some reason that one got all out of sync. That's my favorite. That's the default one. I don't want to use. That takes a little time. We'll see if this one works. Yep, that one works. Weird. Really weird. Okay, there we go. Okie dokie. That's where we're at. We just buried the dog. It was really sad. Super sad. Downtown. Hey, Robert. Enjoy your hockey. I appreciate the lurk. Oh, there it is. That's me lurking. I'm always just laying on my back, eating, thinking about that pose, foot up in the air. Just rah, 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 rah. Yes, go ahead. kind of terrifying. Cause you... Okay. All covers. Out of the street. Sidewalk is safer. Teleport. Teleport spot open. I love that I can click faster in this game than you can in DBD now. Oh no, I stepped on a manhole cover. It could have been death. Oh shit! I did not see that thing coming up behind me. It's fine. I don't even know what got me, which is... I guess, sir. Oh, God! Okay, so that's what got me. Got it. I do want to stay inside for a little bit. It's fine. It's fine. Now we go. We go. Got it. I gotta look out behind me. I know that thing only goes in a straight line. It just goes in a straight line towards me. Gotta dodge. I need Piccolo training. Why didn't I dodge? Cracks in that. I'm doing something wrong. Huh. I also forgot to hit. Oh, 1 second. I did know something I forgot to do. And I forgot to change my stream. Sorry about that. My bad. Out of that thing and gotta dodge it. Turn down the side street? This thing has been like my bane. I'm doing something stupid. Supposed to be going. Dodging that thing the other day. I was playing. Pretty much just getting out of its way. I don't know why I can't do it right now. Chump. Rather like right here. Ed trinket. Got it, let's see. Of the stuff, Anthony. A fan thing. Okay. Yes, it is a phone ringing. That is not a spider, that is a centipede. Am I downtown on where they want me to be? I'd much rather go into that shop, just get some udon noodles. You know, I should have known better than to answer the phone. Last time I answered the phone, someone chased me down and killed me. A rock? Okay, I'm finding stuff. I guess this would be more of a millipede, huh? Because millipedes have more legs than centipedes. I'm lost and this thing's getting aggressive. Oh, damn it. Key items there, it looks like. Okay, I guess that's not the north. South. Oh, I was out of that. Boo, boo, any test burger. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, it is. It is kind of cute and kind of terrifying at the same time. It is a, PS... So, I learned, because I was doing some research on why the resolution is so messed up in this game. It's because it was originally designed for PS Vita, and they just ported it to PC. But how you doing, Zex? And yes, it is like a giant-ass millipede that's everywhere. Oh, I did not even see him that time. Hey, Dale, how you doing, buddy? Oh, I know I can go under this thing. Isn't terrifying at all. Yeah, it is. Stuff and things. Puzzle paint. Rock. Okay. Yeah, that... And this thing is freaking huge. Fran Bo? I haven't even heard of it. Enjoy your dinner. Yeah, cause this one I got in a Humble Bundle, and then they were doing a huge sale on this developer. And so I got the sequel to it for like $3, and so I said, why not? I was looking for spooky games to play for Halloween, and I said this was a horror game, and I'm like, I don't know how with these graphics it's a horror game, so I'll give it a try, and hopefully it's just a fun little romp. And it is a fun little romp, but it's kind of terrifying too. Yeah, this is the same developers that, I don't know if you ever played Disgaea, that made Disgaea. It is, and I think a big part of that is that they didn't throw in like random background music. Except for like right here. Most of it is like really ambient and like low. They did a really good job at it. I mean, it's not like Limbo where it's 100%. Where it's 100% just ambient music. I could never beat that game. I got to the point where I had to push this thing up, like push this trolley up, jump on it, and jump off of it before it falls down the hill at a certain time, and I just couldn't do the commands fast enough. And I never played the sequel to that one, or the spiritual sequel side. But if you're looking for a little horror game that's fun, Limbo is. Pair of shoes? Oh shit! God dang it. I'm just looking for where I'm supposed to be going. Lost. For an exit. Okay. What I'm doing. I'm searching. Me to search downtown. This is not where I want to be. I do not want to be attacked by giant ass bugs. About where I found the. I am missing something. It almost ate me. Looking for my sister. I just buried my dog. Please leave me alone. Okay. Okay, so that wasn't the exit I tried. I love just walking under this thing, but I don't think it's just gonna body slam me. It's my favorite. Pick up the phone. Was that a giggle? I hate it. Parking lot. did they go? I'm lost. A plastic camera. Okay. Fun. That's fun. I love seeing another person for a second and seeing them disappear. My favorite. I didn't see that. It was literally coming right at me. Have any ideas on what I'm missing? If you saw something I didn't, let me know. Dang it! I can get there fast this time. Messing up on that dodge. Then I can't really see what angle it's coming. No. Yeah, that's about the correct response. Don't eat me. Yes, a phone is ringing. Risk it? Risk it. I just needed to find the phone. That was scary. When did I get salt in my hand? Okay. That's fun. Okay. Doesn't want me going that way. Okay, it wants me going back into the pink. Got it. Of course. Millipede holding back those things? Out of downtown. I don't know if mind. I don't remember all those things. And it blatantly showed them to me. assault back those things. That's fun. Salt pile there. Don't know how to get to it. I need the southern key, and I don't know where the key is. Okay. Work on this one. Head one. I know, at least I know what I'm looking for. My last bundle of salt. That key so I can actually get to it. South key. South key is in about the same spot just now. If you got you. Thank you. Huh. Oh shit! I forgot about that thing. Don't think I can outrun him far enough to try. I walked into it. I was impatient. I could try to book it, I really just don't think I have enough. I'm just getting impatient. Can't find the stupid key. What? You know what? Okay, first I want to get away from. You know what? I'm just gonna look up where that stupid key is. Southwest parking lot. Okay. Vesticle. Definitely. Heading east. Should be able to get that last salt. I don't know how I walked past that key so many damn times. Here's a key when I have my flashlight on. Salt in the right spot. Okay. Yeah. We just talk to the centipede spirit now. Pretty sure that's still a millipede. I don't even know how I got all that salt, but I did. Technically, faster did it. Yeah. Items, charm, and salt. Yeah, it wasn't such a bad spirit. It just killed me a couple of times. Love to see it. Oh. Okay. That was just a chapter. That's fun. Oh. Oh, I should actually read that out loud, not just in my head. Sorry about that. About the spirits. I found so many scary things. How many more times will I have to be so afraid? A lot. Even be. Will it be even scarier than ever? I think Sister's dying. Dying is more scary than anything. Yeah, that's. That's a very good way to put it. No one wants their sister to die. Okay, where am I going? I do not know. Oh, God! Oh, okay, that wasn't a death. Good to know. Love to see it. Oh. Well, that's fun. Everybody loves waking up in a cage. Where am I? I have to find the exit. I don't know where. It's a big gate for a little girl to be opening. It won't open. Oh God! I don't know if we wanted that to open. Town. There's an item over there. There's two items over there. I know I've been. Huh? Oh God! Run! Yeah, that's right. And don't come back. Be scared. I'm light. I'm tiny. Death. Often thing. Factory paper. In this game, it's probably death. Down to three. Echo. I'm curious. What they said. Curiosity killed the flashlight carrying little girl. Okay. Oh, I was too slow. That's what I'm supposed to do. Got it. We get that item. That item. Faster. I need to be more like death metal and actually be able to loop the Bubba for 10 seconds. I get it, I can't run forever. Just wanna run. Okie dokie! Pipe and death. Behind me. got everything from. Out of stamina super fast. How'd I do that? Get everything from. That dude on. That's a cinematic. I'm damn so far. That's what that is. Puzzle piece. I didn't see that thing coming up behind me till I was dead. Anywhere near puzzle. The item. Just a rock. Place to actually run from that dude. didn't even have time to throw the salt! Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to keep them in the light. I'm having a hard time doing that right now. Oh, why? And a better flashlight. Oh, the salt didn't do shit. Well, I should probably save that last one. Shit. No. Ah, I needed to make that turn. Stupid dude right there. Oh, we'll just make that big dude go away. God! The controls are getting... Hey. I'm not happy. Duck. Should try to pick up this all. Okay. Hey, dude. They won't move if they're in the light. Just never look at them, they just never start moving. Oh, so that was just two coins that haven't even ran into a save point for the coins, so. Oh, shoot! So much fun. I love horror games. They're my favorite. Definitely my style of game. That's a lie. Oh, who would really be helpful right now? You didn't die in like the first 10 seconds of the game. Poro. Oh, he came back. Came back and I was out of stamina. I didn't know. Come back there, so that, like, that's where I'm supposed to go to progress. Didn't I go the same path I always go where I never did that guy to actually start chasing me? I almost barely caught him in my flashlight. Turn fast enough. Dang it. Pain in the butt. I don't know how to get past it now. Yes. Turn too late. How to get past? I think I've done it before. Got the key. I just don't go with the key. Like the only place where you can sit in. I have to go. Shit! Stamina. For the turn. It's a pain in the butt. Shut! I sent him right back down where I wanted to go. I am so smart. SMRT. Yes, he will. And he's still chasing you even without the flashlight. That's fun. Kinda wish tiptoeing was actually more useful. Introduced it in the tutorial and I've barely used it. Doubt it. Actually fit up on. Shit! I forgot about those dudes. Yeah, there's a particular way on why I walked like this. Done it before. Ah, dang it. Should have went back. I'm just being stubborn. Just guessing, I missed a stupid chimney over. What? I guess I was still in the hitbox. Thought I was out of it. What? Oh no! Turned directly at me and I couldn't dodge because that was just a hallway. How did I get past him that time? Hit it once and now I can't do it again.
Superman!
Yep, pretty much. I got past him once and I can't do it again and it's starting to get a little irritating. I think that's where I have to go. Yeah, I'm dead. Dead as hell. That thing's gonna be right behind me when I turn around. Yep. Fuck. Start that thing and you're just dead as hell. Ah. Guessing behind him is where the stupid chimney is. All over there. Bond's in a few other places, but it's a place where he'll consistently spawn. Shit! gonna die. I'm gonna die. I was wrong. I hate those things. God damn it, I don't even see what killed me. Bullshit. Watch, this isn't anywhere I'm supposed to be going, and I'm just going to a fucking dead end. Stamina because I kept running into the wall. Fucking corner. Thought I was past it, and I was right on it. I was just to the point where my hitbox wouldn't go. That's a stupid thing from off. Just need to see where that chimney is. Again, I'm sick of these stupid things that are just... I thought I was out of the stupid heart. Sorry. Don't even see. go. I may not have to go back over there. I may just be stupid. I may have just missed it. Okay, I missed a turn somewhere. It's fun. That's fun and exciting. Also have to love some of the walkthrough that aren't actually walkthroughs. Just let's plays. You see them die like 15 times. That's fun. Definitely put it. Oh yeah, of course it won't escape. That would be teleport out of here. Chapter done. Oh sweet mother of God! Oh, okay, he doesn't spawn back in up here. That's good. Just a big part of the map with one thing chasing me. Favorite. Okay. Small rusty key. Okay. I want to go this way. I wanted to go this way the whole time, I swear. Okay. Missed a turn and it screwed me, and I got stuck for a while. Fun and exciting. Front gate key. No matter what, you can chase me. We can talk about this. I guess no, we can't. I don't get what to do there. That whole time. Huh. Interesting. Diddy hum. What? No! No, I want to do a straight! Huh. Second, I want to hydrate. It's the thing. It wouldn't work. Better? Oh, I turned too early. Yeah, I just need to run better. Running into a wall or something. Bye, Felicia! Oh. Okay. That's one way to kill a gelatinous monster. I don't think he's dead, he's still flinching. Oh, the hand is back. Why does that feel like a trap? Yeah, that's about the correct response. Old charm. This is charm. This. Was that the chapter? Let's say, does it not? I do all that work to get the key and doesn't even show me unlocking the gate? Okay. Yeah, sure. Drop a save. Do it to it. A Nightwalker. This told me she was kidnapped by the spirit that walks around the town at night. This held her charm so tight that all worn out. If I hold it tight enough, it makes my feelings warm. Your translation? That's part of that. They haven't been in the house before! I don't like that they can enter my home. Black crayon note. Just enter my home and then put a. That will be. Tunnel. Oh, I actually kind of know where that is. Because I went the wrong way. Like way earlier in this game. And it told me to come back later. I was in a tunnel. No. Teleport. Here. So, on. Happen. Was like no enemies here when I just decided to walk up here. I did not know where I was going. Bedrock? Actually, Max. That's right, you go away, you be scared. Oh. I'm back here, it's because I told me to turn back. Charm is glowing. I should live. Sure. Oh! Oh! I thought he was dead. I thought that thing was dead. I was wrong. He's not dead. That's fun. Did fun. Okay, so I have to do that. How about now? Fight, I'm gonna leave. I don't want to know which one wins. I really think this kid should move out of this town. That's right, though. Dude. Just got here. That. Also the first time that it let me walk around in tall grass. Swear to God if there's a random Pokemon encounter. I don't know what I'm wandering. Okay, so there are walls. I wanted to pick up that item. And drop a save in that statue. Just past here. Okay! Pick up this item. And let's talk to the statue. Let's drop a coin in it. Okay. I feel like this is hell. Okay, the hands are back. Oh God. Yeah, that's right. Hands. My hands. Nobody likes you. Yeah, yeah, that's right. I got you, hands. Get these hands. Oh, God. Oh, I'm not going there. Can't pass that thing. Oh, that's why we dropped the tape there. Until I got up to where I was. Okay. That is not something I was expecting. I don't think I'm supposed to die in this final sequence. In this final sequence. Oh, without a save point. I have a boot. I was there! Running out of stamina! I need to run faster, little girl! Your adrenaline should really be picking it up. Go away! What?! Did it pass me? Made it this far. Alright, well, but it's not. Maybe the light did get it. What I was supposed to do. I always dodge that one. Oh, that time it did touch me. I'm in the right direction. That was my fault. All my fault. Never chased me that far before. He gives up at like that first turn. I pissed it off. No, no, no! Just need stamina. There's an energy drink. Normally, when your adrenaline goes up, you normally get more stamina, not less, like in this game. I don't think I'll get it down here. I don't think I can cross it now. Stuck in the path. That's fun. I get for trying to be smart. It's seriously just stuck in the path. Go away! Okay. I get for trying to be smart and actually take it to the closest perch. Something like 6 times, and then I just can't do it anymore. How do you wait? What? Come on, man! hands are just a pain in the neck. No! I hit the button! It should have been dead! I hate this game. It's a lie, I really don't. It's actually a pretty well game. It's just sometimes if you don't have your light in just the right spot, it won't let you do an activatable. I don't like the crackles that show up in this. I don't like that this hand isn't consistent. See, sometimes it just stops there. And then sometimes it chases me all the way. Consistent. Go away. Section again. Oh, I don't think it's really supposed to pass that door. I think every time it's passed that door, it's been a glitch. To the next post. I'm not gonna guarantee. I can't figure it. So kind of. Ooh, I missed one. And there was two lanes. Shit. Shit. I thought there was two lanterns on this path. What? I was out of that hitbox. That one was bullshit. I know for a fact I was out of that hitbox. Can't chase it back down to the other one because it just stop. Big hands are kind of glitchy. No. Man, this is such a pain in the ass. This needs stamina. No, you're not supposed to chase me this far! What the hell? I don't know what I do to make it chase me that far sometimes, and then sometimes it just stops. I'm dead. I can't get enough stamina when it chases me all the way. that I don't know what causes it to just stop sometimes, and I don't know what causes it to just keep chasing me. It's kind of irritating. Like that, it's kind of irritating on 90% of the time. I can just walk past it right there, and then sometimes it just is like, no, not today. Could have sworn I was hitbox. Oh, so now it just decides to stop. See? It's inconsistent. Sometimes it just is like, no, I'm not going to pass this point. Weird. Is it duck? Okay. It's only stuck until I go past it. And then it's right there to kill me. That's fun. It would be fine if I had like double the stamina. Really gimp you on stamina to an enemy. It's doing fine. Most of the time I could understand how the enemies acted, but the big hands just seem glitchy. I don't know what's up ahead. Stupid big hand. Okay. I thought it was going to chase me too. This? Why is the world shaking? Oh my. Oh. Oh my. I do not like this. At all. Take that hand. Oh god, that didn't stop the hands! What the hell? It always, I don't know what to do! Okay, so I gotta light up all the torches. That's fun. on, man! Little hand. And the pillars are just there to piss me off. Touch me. Kind of fucking frustrating. God, I just wanted to turn on the stupid light. Come on. No. Oh my God, I was out of that! Come on! Leave me alone. That one was my fault. I walked in. God, it didn't activate! That's fantastic! No. that was the last one too. Damn it! Running out of stamina is just death. I have to play conservatively. I hate playing games conservatively. I want to live dangerously. I just want to play. Can we talk about this? I swear, I'm not doing anything. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I live. No. Doesn't even stun him. Slow down. There's. I don't even know if this one. I really hope this one. Shit. Stamina back. I live. Shit, I'm gonna have to loop back up for that one. Damn it! Come on, just leave me alone! Didn't even want to run that time. Don't fight these big hands are the most annoying fucking enemy. No! We can talk about this. Fuck off. Oh, that thing's creepy. Ha. Live? This? Yes. Okay. Dot dot dot. Dot 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 ? This? Are you okay? Came to look for you. Go home. This. I was so scared. I was so lonely. Go home together. Please. I swear to God. Okay, she's walking. I'm like, please don't let her be dead. Oh no, I killed you. Go away, creepy head thing. Huh? This is weird. Oh God. My eye exploded. So dark. Like midnight. Lights. I have to turn the lights on. Dark. I can't see anything. Dot dot dot. Dot dot dot. Okay. Hi, Poro. I think I'm dead. Like, canonically dead. Did multiple endings to this game. That may just be the ending. Huh. Well. Piano jammer. Huh. I really don't know if they're... They made a sequel to this game that's supposed to still star the main character, so I guess I'm not dead. And I know they're making a third version of this one. Really nice piano. Oh, okay. Yeah, you got really nice piano music. That's where I buried the dog. Oh, I am not dead. Thank God. Oh, I just lost an eye. That's slightly better. Save. Oh. I'm happy I sat through the credits. I thought she was dead, and that was really disappointing. And that is this game. Take me. I thought I had a little bit more for that one. I guess I really got lost in, like, chapter two. Let's see here. There. If someone would like to play with me, I'd be down for playing some DBD. If not, there's a new patch for 20 minutes till dawn that introduced a Halloween map.